price would you put on a 30-year labour of love? That's what Waikato couple Murray and Margaret Shaw are wondering after plans to put a road through their property.
They don't want to sell. They've created a sanctuary for the birds that's free for the public to enjoy. And besides, where will the birds go? Carolyn Robinson has more.
Half thousand. That's how many trees Murray and Margaret reckon they've planted so far.
I would probably hate to think how much money, but it's certainly in the hundreds of thousands.
You can't say no to trees.
Murray can't say no to the birds either.
Yeah.
There's even a bird rest home.
There's one that's had a broken wing and the vets say they can't fix it. The eyes, they just look at you and you're thinking,
what are you thinking?
What can you see?
What the Ruru could be seeing soon is a lot of diggers, because Hamilton City Council has decided the Shaw's property is perfect for a through road.
Right here?
Right here.
But your house is right there.
And the house is there.
But that was the optimal route through to achieve some of the connections that needed to be achieved.
The proposed road will go across a nearby gully before continuing on through their park.
The property group came here and said that we want this corridor of land, 1.9 hectares, and I just said it's not for sale. And they said, well, if you don't look at selling it to us, we will take it under the Public Works Act.
That's right. If you don't want to sell, it doesn't mean it can't be bought.
Their valuation was $335,000 for 1.9 hectares. Which involves 20 sections.
Does that seem fair?
It is if you consider the broader uplift in value for the rest of the subdivision, which we're not taking off them, which they'll have the opportunity to actually develop or sell to the market. That value has gone up significantly.
Because the new road would enable the Shaws to create a subdivision.
But at our age, we don't want to have anything to do with subdivisions. We want to keep it as a park. Move the road 600 metres south, where all the houses are going to go anyway.
I wish my job was that easy, just to be able to pick things up on a map and drop them across. It doesn't quite work that way. The designation process was a semi-judicial process. It's locked in as law in terms of that's where the road has the ability to go. A whole lot of people in the community have built plans and developers in that area around that road going through there.
We have this park that's going to be cut in two. Trees are going to have to be removed. And say some of them are 20-year-old remus and cowries and they're just going to rip them out or cut them down. Well, I don't know where the birds are going to go. They won't be staying here.
A significant chunk of the Shaw's Bird Park will remain untouched. And the other aspect to it is we are going to be planting 15 hectares of gullies in the Peacock subdivision. They're going to have a ball, the birds. We have a significant ecology program in this area, and it's one of our things we're most proud of.
Planning for the road started over a decade ago, but when it became clear it might go through the Shaw's backyard, they didn't oppose it, thinking they'd have a chance later on to work out how to protect the park.
You're not moving the road, are you?
We're not going to move the road, no.
The road is coming.
A road is coming. I'd like to just sit down with the Shaws and actually work out really what they're trying to achieve and see if we can come to some sort of agreement.
He'll have to book an appointment. Murray's busy planting 200 more trees right in the proposed road's path.
Well, I'm hoping we're going to have 10,000 people tie themselves to trees. Try building a road with that many people there. I'll be right in the front with all the birds.
It's tough though, right? What do? You don't want the road to go through, but the council said it's been in the planning for more than a decade, and technically they can kind of just do what they need to do, right?
Yeah, I know they can, but when you've invested that much time creating what they have, that is really tough.
Yeah.